All right, let's go ahead and run away to the real world or not. We have to get out of something first, right?
You gotta get out of prison.
Yeah.
Yeah. Papillon, do you remember that movie back in 1973? It's a classic. Mm-hmm. Starred Dustin Hoffman and Steve McQueen.
Sounds
right?
Good. Yeah.
It's based on this book, Papillon. It's a best-selling memoir, French memoir, told by this guy who they were trying to escape. He and his buddy were trying to escape from this brutally inhumane prison in French Guiana.
Okay.
Right? Well, now there's a remake, a reboot of this movie, and this one is just as powerful as the original. Papillon.
Keep me alive. I'll underwrite any escape you care to arrange.
Something tells me you can be quite savage.
You are the property of the penal administration of French Guiana.
There's no way off.
There's always a way.
It's always tricky when you remake a classic film, and especially when you're playing roles that are legendary actors with Dustin Hoffman and Steve McQueen. Any apprehension from either of you?
Of course, yeah. I think we both second and triple guessed this one. We weren't doing this in the shadow of the film, but standing on the shoulders of the book.
I know many of you are thinking about escape.
This is your best chance.
Feel free to try whenever you like.
I mean to go with you.
Hypothetical. You're sent to this prison. How long would you last, and would you try to escape?
Yeah, I'd try to escape.
You would try?
Yeah, it's pretty terrible.
Right?
I would do everything I possibly could not to go to that prison.
If you manage to survive your first attempt, you'll get 2 years in solitary. Second attempt, you'll get a life sentence at Devil's Island.
Strange things happen there, especially to those who cling to hope.
Toward the second half of this movie, you guys are, especially you, you're just skin and bones. And I read that you literally starved yourself.
Well, to a certain degree. I mean, I lost a lot of weight through the course of the film.
How much?
Somewhere in the region of 40 pounds.
Why didn't you say, you know, could you just CGI this part over here and this part over here? I mean, why put yourself through that?
Part of being a French Guiana was starving. And also anything that you can do that reduces the amount of acting required. You know, so if you're supposed to be hungry all day long, to be hungry all day long is one less thing that you have to worry about.
You're not acting. You're really hungry all day long.
Yeah.
Kim, I'm going to need you to lose about 40 pounds for tomorrow's segment. Can you do it?
I don't think that you guys would work with me anymore if I was hungry all the time.
Hangry, right?
Hangry.
Big time. I mean, you got to suffer for your art, I guess.
Yeah.
This is one of those movies that you think, surely there was never a prison that was as inhumane as this one.
Mm-hmm.
But again, true story. It was brutal, and it was in this guy's memoirs. And I think that's one of the things that makes it so remarkable is that these guys, true story, did really try to escape.
Yeah.
Rami Malek, he's got such an interesting face, doesn't he?
He does.
He's got those wide, expressive eyes.
Yeah.
He has sort of a weird syntax to his voice. He, to me, is the standout in this movie. I think he's terrific. And you know, in his next movie,
what?
He's playing Freddie Mercury in the Queen biopic.
Oh, I love that.
Bohemian Rhapsody.
I do love him for that.
Can't wait to see that. He's excellent in this one, as is Charlie Hunnam, his co-star. I'm giving Papillon 4 out of 5 reels in the real world. If you like a good adventure, I think you're gonna like this one as well. Be prepared though, it's a little on the brutal side, I'm not gonna lie.
All right, everybody. Yeah. Well, now that this is over, we're gonna try to escape from the real world here.
Lose 40 pounds, would you?
So, yeah, I'll be hangry.
Yeah.
I'll be very hangry.